In the smoked-out town of Salida, the nearby mountains barely visible. The Decker fire here has burned more than 2,000 acres in 24 days. Shifting winds and plenty of fuel sparking new concerns.
So obviously most of the wind's been very heavy out of the west, southwest.
People here packed a meeting to learn more about the fire that just won't stop. Laura Pintain's home is just a few miles from the fire line.
Oh, want to find out what's going on. There's a lot of smoke. We live very, very close to the fire, maybe 2 to 3 miles away, and concerned about what to do.
Residents were told gusting winds up to 45 miles an hour for 2 days now have posed challenges, sometimes causing the fire to rapidly spread over hundreds of acres. Red flag warnings and low humidity also a problem in the Decker fire that has wreaked havoc on this community.
When I got home today at about 4 o'clock, it was looked like fog, that there was so much smoke.
Part of the problem, lack of rain and countless acres of dead trees. Because of new concerns, crews are offering free fire mitigation for people nearby.
Well, I'm worried that if the winds become more unpredictable, that it will start blowing towards town and start blowing into Methodist Mountain.
Firefighters say they'll continue to update residents through social media. Meantime, many here just hoping the fire is out sooner than later.
Firefighters tonight saying a lot of mitigation work continues to be done. They want to be prepared just in case that fire begins to move down the mountain. They're hoping it runs out of fuel soon. In Salida, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.